In this video I'm going to show you how to replace front dampers and front springs on a TVR Vixen Series 3. The principles are pretty same for any TVR. Now from left to right we can see the dampers that I had fitted to replace the originals. Now the original dampers on the Series 3 were made by a company called Armstrong, and the original equipment variation was the Touring Blue. So if you want originality, that's what you want. The springs themselves are 2¼ internal diameter, 2¼ inches internal diameter, free length roughly 10½–11 inches, with a rate of around 170 pound foot for the road springs. Now if you want a firmer ride for sprinting or racing, then you would choose appropriate springs, and probably for racing you might have something like 350 pounds on each corner at the front. But for road use, which is what we're talking about today, we're going to stick with 170 pound foot. Okay, so from left to right we have, I don't have the original Armstrongs, they went in the bin. I replaced those with Spacs, which had an adjustable rebound but not adjustable spring platform. Then next are the Konies. These had an adjustable rate setting, but again they didn't have adjustable spring platforms. And I've decided to replace the Konies with AVO dampers. Now these models are to suit the 2¼ ID springs. You can get a version that take 2½ springs, but there's no really point in doing that, they just take up more room. But maybe for race use you might want to do that. As you can see on here, adjustment for rebound and bump is easily adjustable via the rotary control. I never really was able to get the Spacs to work in the way that I wanted, which is why I progressed to Koni. But I think the AVOs are just more convenient. They have adjustable spring platform, which means that I can set the ride height very easily. Also, replacing springs is almost trivial because you don't need the items in the middle, which are the dreaded spring compressors, which always are a pain to use, especially with the small 2¼ ID springs. So with the AVOs, we just remove the spring platform and take the spring off and change it over. It's as simple as that.